Today I'm going to be removing all of my Encanto characters' adjustments. Let's see how it goes.